Starting the stream?
Yeah.
Welcome back.
So, kind of coincidental timing.
What a perfect timing. Welcome back.
Hello.
Here's a Mr. Skeleton dude here for you.
For people watching... Right. Okay. This has been long overdue. I kind of put off playing Zelda for a bit, because Dragalia Lost happened in my life.
Which Zelda? Question mark.
Twilight Princess, I'll post a stream. Don't worry. Also, I am eating cereal for the first time in years, and using expired milk. So,
yes.
Great. I know, right?
The question is, what cereal is it?
A Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Apparently.
Cinnamon Toast Crunch?
With expired milk. What a great combination. What a great combination.
It'll taste good, man. Don't worry, man.
Don't worry about it.
I hope so.
You can only hope.
Yo, it's good.
Hopes and dreams.
It'll taste good, man.
I put it in the streams. Go join my stream. Just make me look popular, even though I'm not.
Alright, hold on. I'll go to the girl.
Yeah, I'm going to the stream.
Support you.
Finally.
We'll do it.
Yeah, we'll support you.
That's what the buddies are for.
Support me!
You're playing Pac-Man, sis.
Shut up. That happens every time I start the stream.
Oh, is it just...
I don't know why that happens.
Pictures of, like, people throwing hearts at you.
But it does.
Or that one meme where, like,
funny.
It just was, like, a picture of...
I screenshot it. Let me put it in the general VC.
Oh my god, I can hear ourselves in it.
Yeah.
I muted it.
Just muted. I'll turn on the...
Yeah.
Actually, wait, I can't screen share, can I? Not here. No.
Hold on.
No, you only could do that in another server.
Damn it. Can we, like, make a private...
Wait, what private?
Like, a private VC call or something? I don't know.
Oh, yeah, I'll move you guys to the private lobby. Let me just change the setting, and...
In the private lobby, you could, what do you call it? Like, share your screen?
Oh, like, screen share?
Yeah.
I'm finally back.
No. Only group DMs. I mean, I don't mind moving there.
Oh, but you're playing.
I'm probably gonna go to bed soon. I'm gonna go to bed in like 30 minutes. So,
give me a second.
Alright, okay.
It's like 2. It's almost 2. It's 1:30.
I wonder who already joined. Is anyone else on the stream chat? I'm not looking. Oh my god.
You got a bunch of friendos.
Oh god. Wait, Tama? This is like the first time I've seen him actually like get on these streams. This is weird. I thought it was like he was too busy or like a vendetta or he doesn't like Zelda or something. I don't know. By the way, hello. I get to play the one. Actually, wait, never mind. There's multiple Zelda games where you turn into a furry, but this one's the main one.
It just says actually you always have. Just like
you're playing the furry baby.
Yeah.
Nice.
I can turn into a wolf.
That's cool.
Okay, let's see. What have I done already? I forgot what I did. Honestly. Got the shop running again.
Look at your views, man. You got 8 people watching.
8 people.
I don't know. Oh, wait. Okay, there's a Zoom.
See, you got an audience.
Oh, this game looks so fun.
Let's see, what was I... Hold on. Alright, I got it. Hold on.
The running animation and the rolling animation. Whoa.
Whoa, the torch.
Yeah, that's what I was saying, the rolling animation. Do you see that?
That was sick. Sick dodge, sick.
I don't...
You're rolling down the stairs, I wish you could do that in real life.
I mean, you can, if you believe.
No.
Yes.
I tried when I was little, but it doesn't work.
Man, I want to get back to playing
How's
Twilight
that?
Princess.
How's that? What are you doing, honey?
I never played it.
Like, you get your own things to worry about. So I guess
I mean, I tried,
if you're wondering what you ought to be doing, you ought to go talk to our friend Ashay. She's up Hyrule's northern mountain checking things out. She's got good instincts. If you need detailed directions, just take a peek at the map. Okay. No. He just wants to nerd out on me. I'm like, no.
Oh, it's, oh, no. It's a mean boy.
It who? It's Zai.
Did you find anything?
I...
It's,
I broke my picture, was the same. He's not... just cutting toxic people from my life.
Oh, I haven't streamed this whole week until now. So, you haven't missed anything.
Oh.
Like, after the Arbiter Grounds, I haven't played the game at all until now. Blame Dragalia Lost. Alright, let's see. Ashay mentioned Snowpeak Mountain and headed off.
Is that your cereal?
Yes, do you like my boar simulator?
No.
That's what I thought. Anyways. I'm gonna move the cereal. I'm gonna make the laptop and the cereal switch places, because clearly...
Oh, Jesus.
Oh my god, Q!
What was that?
Oh,
was that
he's a...
Did you guys see that? It was probably my shitty internet, I don't know. It was like a... It was like a beep beep blop up beep beep. Something like that? Yeah, it's probably me.
I hate you all. Did I donate all my bugs? Yes, I donated. No, I haven't. But I'm already pretty rich.
Be right back.
I need reference. I need to draw with reference.
You draw with without reference?
Tell me my fortune, woman.
Most of the time.
I see. I will show you the power of love you haven't even recognized. Speak, Fates! Wait, loading takes a while. Is that anything? The scenery in the crystal is hazy and hard to make out. It seems that love is still where you cannot reach.
Same.
Oh! So if you don't- So if there's no heart containers to get, she just returns the money to you. Okay. My one biggest fear throughout this stream right now is that when I try to take my cereal bowl out, I accidentally drop some milk and it gets on the gamepad.
Oh. Oof. Sabotage the entire stream, so.
Yeah. Sabotage right there. That's the insta-kill.
Cause I know that's gonna happen. I just don't know when.
Well, they just put the gamepad down and then eat cereal.
But that takes too much effort. You people.
Come on. I mean, you have a lesser chance. Do you want your gamepad destroyed?
I want to eat cereal and play games.
Same.
I don't.
So go here. I'm going to Zora's. Actually, wait. I've always wondered, are all the Zoras in this game, except for Prince Rallies, are they all female? Because I can't tell at all.
I never played that game, so I can't answer that question.
Is a Zora, like, the birds?
No, they're the fish-like people.
They're the fish birds, you idiot. I forgot to get these. Hold on.
Hold on, let me fix my mic.
Speed running tactics.
Oh no, the stream is buffering.
It is? Damn.
For me, I think, I don't know.
Is it buffering for anyone else?
It's not buffering. It's still...
Get better internet. I'm such a nice streamer. Nice.
Get a better connection.
Oh, you're
good. I always liked the Zelda or the Zora places because they use the same song in like slight variations, but it's like it's such a good song. I always listen to this when I focus on homework. It just feels nice and private and like it's just a wonderland.
It looks beautiful. When this game get released?
2002, 2003. Or was it 2006? I think it's 2006.
I think it was 2006 when the Wii first came out.
Yeah, yeah, right. It was a launch title with the Wii.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We have our ice place now.
Ice levels. Are they better or worse than water levels?
Better. Link. Ooh, pretty. Oh, never mind. She looks dead inside. What brings you to a dangerous place like this?
Oh shoot! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Like I'm like she's pretty, and then she opens her eyes. Ever since Zora's domain got covered in ice, this mountain's been much colder than usual. Yeah. Not only that, but I heard a really weird story from the Zoras. Apparently. The beast that lives somewhere on this mountain has been seen frequently. I was curious as so I came and waited, and a giant appeared. It looked like this. You got a Shay sketch. This hastily drawn picture shows the creature a Shay saw holding a red fish.
What is that? She looks like she has a disease.
Apparently this thing's been stealing red fish from the village. I want to investigate further, but I can't even see the path through this blizzard, yeah? I'm sure you came here because you're curious about the mountain. Okay, so I can't go without a plan. Okay, fine, don't tell me anything. Wait, wait.
We're absolutely fading out of existence right now. I'm gonna go to bed soon.
Go, CJ. You'll get lost and that'll only lead to disaster.
Where you gonna draw CJ sleep hours?
Think to say in a video game, nice.
Muffin, it's you. So, what do you have to say about this weird picture? The beast at Snowpeak. Oh, the red fish it's holding. That's a reek fish. Ah, so the beast has been showing itself because it's been catching reek fish. I didn't think that anyone besides Prince Rallus was capable. The fish this beast has. Prince Rallus is quite skilled at catching that type of fish. Oh, Prince, where could you be by now? I gotta go to him? Furry now. Don't worry, I lowered the volume so you guys wouldn't kill my stream with ear rape. No. Wait, I'm gonna go up and see if the Upper Zora have anything to say. You had a concussion? What happened?
Shut up, I'm talking to you.
I'm sorry, I'm talking to my stream or my streamers.
Cool.
Oh my god.
Kihu, please don't be this mean to me. This, did you draw this? That's a reef fish. When I see this fish, I can't help but think of the prince.
I wish I had a laugh track.
Minecraft jump start the west.
Minecraft
Wow, do these guys say the same thing? Hold on.
Somebody give this man a laugh track. This guy.
Mother and child rocks. They've got a distinct smell, but some find a little gamey. But they're packed with nutrients, so they're revered and well cared for. Oh. Healthy fish that smell. Do you all just say the same thing? Kinda late. Kinda sad, but oh well. Yep, they all say the same thing. Okay. Well,
why would they all say the same thing? Well, they're just gaming SNH.
Yeah, but what were they doing? I kinda wanna punch that guy so he can get a concussion back. Like, was it during school or something? Or you were just walking out? Like, I need the whole I wanna hear the whole details. Alright, so I gotta go find the prince. Where is he? Ooh, a Zora boy with depression.
Nice.
So he needs to go to... So he's at the graveyard.
Why is Nikon a VC jet alone?
He is AFK.
Ugh.
Oh, I'm gonna just move.
Oh, yay. Never mind. I'm not a good person to go to when something happens to people. Is your name Link? My mother came to me in a dream. She showed me your image. She spoke of a youth who would save our domain and steer my fate. I must thank you for all you've done. I can never do for you. Please tell me. Please. Okay. Well, you could... Tell me about this fish. Why do you know about this? It must be a reek fish, a rare specimen found only in Zora Village. Valuable type of coral, and without that bait, even our best fishers can't catch one. My earring is made of this coral. Ooh! We got a kid's coral earring. Alright, okay, I gotta put some notes on this. I can just go back here and turn into a wolf and he won't. Wow. Is this like a blind spot? It's like a magic show. It's like, hey, check this out. Rough. He's not even phased. Huh. I don't know if they put this here for convenience or not, but... Well, I got the thingy. He majors in fishology. I think that requires another O, but I don't know.
You mean marine knowledge?
Oh god. Yay. Okay, so there's another rock over there. I gotta explode every single thing. Which includes myself, because I'm too impatient. I think it's ology, like O-L-O-G-Y, nothing.
Huh. What if someone spends over with your check?
You know, maybe, just maybe, all these boulders that have money in them are like an analogy on how, like, hold on. It's like a metaphor for how you have to hurt yourself in order to get money. Just like a a minimum wage job. I'm trying my hardest here, okay? Actually, wait. There should be ones...
No.
Okay. Take me away. Woo? Fucking furries?
Doesn't seem right.
It seems right to me. And just like that, I have maxed out my purse. And along with that, I'm halfway dead. Come on. Let's go. Just a bit more money, even though I already kind of have all the money. Yes.
Are you praying for more money?
No, I just want to get rid of the boulders so that I can feel like I've gotten everything.
Can't share his money. He's rich. He got $100 from a YCH.
Who is here? I've never heard your voice before in my life.
That is Zai.
Who?
So Zelda's an analogy for furries and hurting yourself? Hey.
Wait, can I change? No, I cannot. Okay.
Don't crash. I'm gonna turn into the VC. Then talk.
Okay.
I forgot there was a Poe here. Yes.
Oh yeah, those flying little ghosts.
Die! Give me your nimblets. Wait, I just realized... Why haven't I made a stupid joke with the Poe yet? This is actually upsetting for me to realize. Can we call their souls, like, nuggets now? We gotta get a po nugget now.
Ghost nuggers.
That's like one letter away from being a very, like, ban worthy.
Oh.
Let's not. I'm gonna call them nuggets now. I have to. No, wait, do I? No, wait. No, I don't. I just have to change to the fishing rod. Aha! Pose are homo.
Oh my goodness. Pose are homo.
Give me a redfish. Get over here.
I don't know what I'm saying anymore.
Redfish sounds familiar.
Oh. And I suck at this. Mm-hmm. Look at this intense game of me holding a button. Wow, this fish is... Wow, this fish is actually huge. Oh, right, I have to... Yes. My new pink scent. Fish. And now I get to go. Come on. I know a fairy, so I think I'm fine if I just go. And I am cold. I'm gonna put my blanket on. Ooh. I'm already feeling the ice physics. And I'm already scared, because I think if you, like, touch the ice, the water here, then you just freeze. Like, you just turn into solid ice. Okay. Do you have anything to say, Midna? If we follow the scent, we may be able to get through this stuff. Ooh. Okay. From what I remember, if I just keep running, then I'll be fine. I think.
You think?
I think. Oh my god.
Ugh!
Finch! Give me your nugget. I didn't think I'd find one here. Oh my god. What? Did he just climb his way? Where? Wait, actually, where am I? Oh my god. Do they just... Okay. Okay, you know what? Never mind. I'm not fighting this. Okay, this looks like a digging spot. No? Okay. Hmm. Oh, I heard a Poe. Where are you? My sweet, beautiful boy. Hmm. Where the hell is he? Oh. Another nugget. Actually, how many are in this area? You die instantly with the Zora armor? Oh. I thought you just take more damage. But damn. Now. Come to me. Come on. Come on. Wait, okay. That's not a good idea. Okay. Is that what I think it is? Yes, it is. I can finally redeem myself from my past failure. Come. Drip. Yes. Okay. Is there anything else? Bombs? Is there nothing else in this cave? Okay. Wait, can I respawn it? Let's try. I would appreciate that. I think it's just a blue chew. Is it blue? Yes, it's blue. Oh well. Well, I kinda need it anyway. Ooh! Wait, I just thought of a super stupid idea for the dungeon. Or just right now, actually.
Not really. It's the idea, then.
Well... Garment made of Zora skills. They let you breathe and swim in water, but are weak against fire and ice. Let's do this.
Alright.
Alright, where's that stupid reek fish smell thing? I have to go up there. Oh. Wait, I go this way. Oh, and there's a tree! There's a Poe! I get another nugget! Come! What a good boy. I love how he wags his tail when he gets something. I'm suicidal. And I cannot get anything in that cave until after the dungeon. So, let us go on. Come on. Come on. Stop sniffing the... There we go. Wait. Wait. Okay, that way. This is a little disorienting for me. I wonder what it's like to climb mountains as a... Like, I know that's a... Is climbing a sport or a profession? Or is it just a hobby?
Be a lot of things, I think.
I don't know how anyone would have thought to do that.
Pretty sure some people would probably do it as a hobby.
Yeah.
But then, you know, there are people who really like to challenge themselves.
Ooh. Go
like,
them.
If you could just call, you know, just hike or climb, climb a little small mountain, that'd probably be a hobby, I think.
Yeah, that would
be... If you were to, like, want to do something like climb Mount Everest, then that's more of a profession, I guess.
Okay. Where's the... I heard it. I heard a Poe somewhere.
Gotta find it.
I think it... Oh, is it morning? Yes, it's morning. Okay, I can't get it now. And I got a sandstone. Okay, I don't remember. Wait. Is that close enough? No? come on. What the hell? Wait. Okay. I thought, like, if you press B, then you have to do it, like, it doesn't save the parts that you already uncovered. I don't know what this song is, because I know all these songs are, like, ones that are in Ocarina of Time. And while he's howling, I'm gonna eat my cereal. I've never heard this song. Hey, what? What about Black Cox?
What?
I don't know, my friend's messaging me and apparently I did something to Kihu, but I don't know what that means. Kihu, what did I do to you? Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'll do that later. Oh my god, please. Wait. So, the monster dug under here. And came out here? Wait, hold on. Wait, I already have max money. Right. Oh no! Oh my lord! 5 hearts in 1 hit from a bat. I'm in for a ride, and I'm already happy. And he has a door. I've never heard that song though. Oh. Honestly, I'm more scared of the bats right now.
I'm more scared of the bats than finding out. Man, I don't like the ice bats in Zelda. They annoy me. Right in Breath of the Wild. Oh yeah.
Come on. Stay. You know what, never mind. I'm just dropping it on the floor. I don't know, Kihu. Sisu just messaged me and it's like, GBA, what did you do to Kihu? I'm like, I don't know. Be his friend? I don't even talk about Black Cox. I see humans not often, huh? Why human come to snows? I wanna hug. Dude, look at this guy. He's adorable. You look for true self? Not really. Also, that is a big fish. You look for mirror in such faraway place. But you make good climb, and you lucky to meet me. I found shiny mirror piece. Same mirror you look for, huh? Ugh! You come to house and see yourself. I caught fish. I make you hot meal, at least. My house far away. We slight there, huh? Do like me. Come! Jesus. He sleds with one leg. And he's good at it. Oh my god, he has such a big tail. I forgot about that. Aww.
Just 1 foot step. The slide.
Yep. I'm gonna wear this the whole time. Wait. Hold up. Hold the phone. That's the guy with the fish. You're telling me he went all the way up the mountain, dug underneath with that gigantic body, and he can fit through that tiny cavern that we were in. Okay, no. I'm not gonna ask. Oh my god. Oh hey, my sled's still okay.
Whee.
This is fun. Whoosh. Oh, I can use my sword.
Oh yeah, I love this part of the game.
Can I slow down? Yes, I can. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Okay, I'm fine.
Having a great time.
This is such a nice time. Oh, okay.
Oh god, the tree.
No? I can't go up there? Okay. Ooh, can I go up there? Oh my god, no!
You just ran into things.
Oh my god. Fine, I'll stop messing around. If it means I have... If falling off means I have to do this every time. And I'll just I'm not paying attention, by the way. I'm just messing with my items. Ooh. Oh god. What? Oh, they have a map for this whole thing. Whoa! Oh, I'm going really fast. Oh, I can go up here, okay.
Physics better than something.
No! No! Oh. No, I know this is better than Sonic 06, because I played that game.
Oh, that game.
Dang.
It was my first Sonic and PS3 game.
First Sonic game ever?
Yeah. I mean, I had God of War, but I let my cousin play that because he was older and I was too scared of blood back then. Which is ironic, considering me nowadays, but that's besides the point. Oh, you don't even have to jump there.
My first Sonic game was Sonic Mega Collection on the GameCube.
It was that same one, but like PS2.
Never mind. I'm gonna do the shortcut, because that looks like a shortcut. I need to practice for the hardest mini game in the whole game. Actually, wait. Oh god.
We can do this.
Should I just go the normal way like a pleb? Should I just be boring?
Go, I mean, if you have to, I guess. Go, I guess.
Never mind. I can't resist. I have to go to the shortcut, even if I'm very bad at this whole sledding thing. I have a fairy. Okay. What did I bump into? Oh, okay. Okay.
Fox is on a tree, though.
Let's not think about that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bumps into the ice, too. The struggle.
This entire thing has already been an emotional roller coaster for me. Well, I'm here, and it's purple, so that means it's a dungeon. Ooh, it is a house.
Oh, my favorite dungeon.
You like this dungeon?
Your favorite.
Why do you like it, Seke? I can probably guess why, but I want to hear.
Oh yeah, it's... I guess it's more atmospheric inside.
Really?
Yeah.
I would have thought you'd like the Yeti, just because they're cute.
I like the Yeti, I mean, I do.
Another nugget! Get over here. How many are left? One more here. And I would have thought there'd be something.
Just noms it out.
Oh! Okay, I don't want to fall. At least your efforts yielded something. Who would have thought the Yeti would have one of the mirror shards? So, the concept of a Yeti exists in this world. He's got a nice place for a beast man. Alright. I've heard of it. You got it. Oh, wait. Hold on. Ah. Actually, you know what? Never mind. This place does have a very nice atmosphere. And we even get to have a Po right in front of us. Come on. Die. Okay, I gotta write my notes. Hold on. Oh wait, I was not paying attention. I'm writing notes. Oh my god. Wait, is that a picture of the... Oh, it's the picture of the Zora lady.
Oh.
Huh. Why would... Actually, it's near... Maybe this place used to be a Zora place, actually. That would make sense. Can I do anything? No, I cannot. I need the ball and chain. Right. Right. Okay. And then same over here. I can go here though. Does this lead to anything? Right. Okay. What is this place called, actually? Snow Peak Ruins, okay. Snow Peak Ruins. normally. Wait, there's another one? Who?
Sorry, I have sickness. Come closer, huh?
Ooh, more pictures. Oh, I can't use I can't use weapons here for first person. Nothing here. Oh, it's Hyrule Castle. A clock. Just some tapestry. Wait, hold on. I think that's the Arbiter's ground. What is this?
Oh, my legs.
What is this place? Oh, is that the city in the sky? Huh. Interesting. Why would they have pictures of that? What about you?
You cute little human. Husband told me you come. You want to look at Nira, huh? My husband found it, but it pretty thing, huh? But since I got Mir, I get sick, and then bad monsters appear. So many bad things happen since Mir. So we lock bedroom on third floor where it hangs, huh? Wait, I tell you where key is.
Oh, they give you the map straight up, okay.
That kinder makes me want to blanket all for me right now.
Same.
Awesome.
You had cute/gay.
Destinations.
Hardly cover myself
pointed by her. They're probably here in the room marked by this symbol. But right now, can't even get up.
Would you bring it to me, huh? Start with door right there. I would go, but sick. Sorry to be bothered.
Oh, she's so cute. She has no arms. Why? I always thought they were like in a bodysuit or something, but I think this is just how they look. He has very pretty eyes too. Can I hurt myself? No, I cannot. Okay.
Life looked bad, huh? So I make soup for her. Fish from Zoran Village are most nutritious. You tired, huh? You have some. It give you energy.
Ooh. Well, I do have a free bottle. Can't decide. Is he humming the dungeon theme? Cute. Simple soup, in your bottle. It smells like fish broth. Replenish for 2 hearts. Okay. Alright! Isn't it like this dungeon, it doesn't give you any hearts, because you have this instead. Yeah. You have an infinite supply of heart, of, replenishable bottles of soup. So they're like, oh, just turn off the hearts. What? Yeah, I like this dungeon, because, like, it kind of simplifies things, but it's very different compared to a lot of other dungeons.
Yeah.
Huh. What is that? Oh, I don't think I should touch that. Oh, no. It's this puzzle. I was a little worried about how we were going to find the shard, given how big this place is. This map will definitely come in handy. Alright. How does this work? I need the switch for that. Okay. I think I know what to do already. Haha! You can't fool me with my 19-year-old college brain. Okay.
College.
Oh my god!
If you can still aim for him.
I'm already almost dead. Okay. You know what? I'm fine with this. I'm fine with this. It's part of the challenge. Wait, did I even do this right? I did not. What do I do?
You're supposed to take off the Zorara armor.
No. I'm keeping it on. I am keeping it on. Wait. Oh, I'm stupid. Okay. Wait! I just... I wasn't paying attention when I rolled... Okay. Well. Wait, what happened to my fair... Oh, right. I already used it up. Hell. Wait, I just start right here? Well, time for like 4 minutes of just spamming the soup.
Spamming the soup.
You're a winner! Game over, yeah! Oh my god, wait, actually. Richie, you're actually here for once. No, I mean my other Richie. His name's Frosty Ketchup. He has the same name as you, Richie.
Sorry, I got a little confused.
This is going to be very confusing, but, You know what? I'll just call you Frosty. Frosty, wait, how is your internet working? Did something happen? Because for once you're actually watching these streams. Oh, it doesn't matter. I already figured out the puzzle, so it doesn't really... At least, it's not even a long process. Richie. Frosty. I've already told you about Seki. Seki? The kids are dead. Oh, it doesn't even reset.
Oh, you already introduced me already?
No, well, I talked about you with my IRL friends, Richie.
Oh.
That's because I like my friends. Yeah, we have like 4 Christians in the class. It's hilarious. Yeah, so the Christian that I talk to the most, he's like Asian. I think he's also I just call him I need to make a nickname for him. Krasian? How does Krasian sound?
I wouldn't know how to give my name.
Crustacean?
Crustacean. Oh no.
Crustacean. We're going with Crustacean.
Crustacean.
Okay, useless. Oh, hey. Oh, wait. Actually, this place does use your wolf form. Ooh, I need
to... They're like the treasure chests from Kingdom Hearts.
The soup. Okay. What is angry at me? I hear the... Oh. Aha! Okay. Get over here. Come on. Bench. Okay, I can't get past here, so... Oh, wait. I'm stupid. Just use the door. What? Frosty! Is it just- Ah! These things are going to be the fudging death of me. Hey, Richie, you want me to talk about your little thing you're reading? Nah. He's gonna kill me. No, I'm talking about Frosty, sorry.
Die!
Oh my god. You want me to talk about it on stream? I mean, most of the people on the stream will probably be more interested than disgusted at it. Okay, he's just spamming what the manga's about. Anyone interested?
Are you asking us for the stream?
Everyone. Everyone who can hear. Okay. Oh, I'm already a little scared.
I can still hear you.
Can I get on these? Yes, I can. Oh no, these guys, I hate them. Oh, they just stabbed me. I think that wind deserves a soup. Okay, I don't even have- I don't have to be scared of these guys. They don't do freeze attacks, do they? They just kind of do the stabbies. And this is the treasure, which is obviously not the boss key, because no dungeon is this short. It's a pumpkin. Yeah, the Arbiter's ground. Sacred grounds. There's a lot of grounds in this game. What about the church? Two overlapping textures. I would not know about that. I would not have known about that, NG. What is up here? I want to see. Okay. Well, quick shortcut back to the place, though.
You find it, huh? What? Pumpkin? But why there? Sorry. Husband in kitchen right now. Take Pumpkin to him. I try to remember.
Oh, you have to. Okay. I don't. Well, you can do that. I'm probably not gonna, because I'm not good at memes.
What flavor? Huh? Pumpkin!
You have pumpkin, huh? Ooh. Just shove me. I wish my BF was that forceful with me. You can't see my face, but I'm like doing a really stupid smile. Come on. Da 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 da. Good soup, and you replenishes 4 hearts. Okay. Need more punch. Need something. I need a man to be that forceful with me. I maybe remember. Could be in that room, I think. Go to first floor at the very top. Okay. Check room I marked on map, huh? There's no exploration for this dungeon, for the most part. Uh-oh. Oh god. Oh, that doesn't look good. Can I just go here? Oh, I can. Well, so much for windows. Ooh? Ooh. If I die like 3 times, I'll change back, okay? Ah! Oh my god. Oh god. Actually, wait, I have this. What am I doing? No! And I need this, okay. I feel like everything is a possible death trap, just because everything's frozen to an extent. I'm a fishy boy. Do I not snip? Oh, I do still slip. I guess it's because I don't go as fast. I wonder what kind of hell it's like to program ice physics. Okay, let's see. Oh, they even have instructions right here. Insert iron continue. Put in explosion launch. Welp. Did I do it right? Yes, I did. Okay. Okay. Oh, I just read the DM with Frosty. Yeah, so Frosty owns a freaking a doujinshi of Wolf Link and Midna, and Midna just, like, she kind of, like, power bottoms Wolf Link, and they fudge. They do the do. You know, for being, like, a doujinshi, I got to see some of it, and they have very cute, like, they're kind of, it's kind of cute, actually. Ooh. We tore a hole through, all that ice, just like how Wolf Link tore a hole through Midna's pussy. I should never be an associate.
Oof.
Oh, God. Okay, let's make this a lot easier for myself. Wait, what? Oh, okay. What? Oh my god. I'm not good at this. Okay.
Heathen!
Ooh. Some Ordin? Oh, that's a claw shot. Okay. Some Ordin goats. What the hell is this? Okay. What is even down there? Is it just the abyss? I mean, I guess we are on a mountain, so. Ooh, I got the... Why is this here? What? Okay. Camera stop. Ooh, I got the compass. So this entire section of the area is unnecessary, but... Actually, wait. It probably involves the compass in some way.
You.
What the hell? Do they just kind of absorb them? Hold on. Oh, okay. That was a little scary. Please no. Ha ha. Oh, here you go. So that's why we need the compass, so we can see this. Okay, thanks, guys.
Enjoyed the dungeon so far?
Okay, that's a that. Okay.
The answer, no question.
I got a key. So we need the compass to see that it's there. Go here. Oh, okay. That was like a pit. What are you nutting to? Oh my god. Okay, so that's instant kill. Okay, I will put this here, before anything else. Okay, so I'm gonna go type up some notes, so I'm gonna, like, idle for a little bit. Let me look at the map. So... Oh, I gotta... Right, I gotta use the touch screen. Oh, look! Uku! I didn't even realize she was there! Also immediately available. That was gross. Let's see. What the hell are those enemies called? Ice Slidey. Let's see. So that left room was an ice sliding puzzle. Use twice. And then as soon as you get that, then it makes use of going outdoors and indoors along with the digging. Outdoor central room. Segmented due to ice. To find chest. Go inside with key. Intersection room. Pumpkin chest. Easy shortcut back to soup. Central room again. Window. Two rooms that show. Cannonball gimmick. And eventually need to compass. Most. Oh.
I'm streaming.
This is a little terrifying. Apparently a person... My... Frosty? He just found out that a Persona 4 song works with the Fortnite default dance, so I'm kind of distraught right now.
What? A Persona 4 song?
Yeah, backside of the TV. Oh god! Wow, that goes really far. Oh god. Is there another one? Oh! Ah! Come to me, my babies. Are they programmed not to? Oh, okay.
Oh, now I'm getting the buffering rip.
Oh, okay, I can do it, but not really. You know what? Really now. Okay. Okay, and then I get the cannonball, and then I put it here, because I know that I can already do this, and then slow. Come on. Central outside room can use to get rid of ice breath. Monster and ice ball for chest and progress. Okay. More bombs. That's nice. There should be a piece of heart in this dungeon, right? Because there's always one for all of these dungeons. Come on. Come on. Get ready for a face pull. I'm gonna shoot my load on this guy. Oof. Okay, I don't want to deal with you. Come on. There we go. Oh my god. Okay. A giant central room. That does not spell good. Wait. I'm already at the mini boss? Oh shoot. Okay, that's not good. You know what? Let's do this. I'm very low and I don't want to use my potions. I mean, at least I have easy access to here, but still. Oh god. Oh, he's just gonna keep coming, isn't he? You got any tips? Okay. So, nothing much, really. Does that really kill him already? Wow, the mortal draw is really broken. Is that it? Yep, he's dead. Okay. Game's over, guys.
Great.
I win. And I get the most broken item for this dungeon. Because otherwise it's kinda... You only use it on ice people. Take it. You got the ball and chain. Cost some serious damage. I'm dying. Wow. I didn't know I'd get this item this fast. And you needed to get the treasure. Okay. Well... Oh my god, what are you doing here? Oh! Wow, okay. Let's see. Orton goat cheese. This is all stuff in my place. Food again? Yeah, I had a bad feeling about this. She didn't seem very sure of herself. Let's head back. I'm dying. So how have you been doing, Assumed?
Me.
Yes, you.
It's going on, right?
Okay. I thought I... And now this place isn't segmented anymore. Alright. Oh god. Oh no, please! Alright. What do you have to say? Jeez. Where in the world did we put it? He looks a little ditzy. I need thinking time, Take cheese to husband, huh? You do that. I try to remember. Please. Save me. Your house is legitimately killing me. Ugh. Needs more punch!
What?
Good smell! What you have, huh? Are you sure the soup needs more punch or me? Because it feels like you're giving me punch. I could go for some punch right now. I've always wanted to drink Kool-Aid.
Oh, I love Kool-Aid. It's been a while.
I've never drunk Kool-Aid before in my life.
Never?
No.
Never?
I don't think I have. But it's like all red, so it just looks really nice to me.
It's weird. Out of the 19 years of your living, have you never drank Kool-Aid?
I don't know. I had Capri Sun, though.
Oh yeah, Capri Sun. Okay. That's an okay. That's okay. But still, Kool-Aid.
Okay, let me trigger, Uku, because I kind of forgot about her. Why feel better when you drink this? You. Get out. Mm-hmm. It's been a week, Uku. Actually, were you even in the Arbiter's ground? I'll be right with you. So if you want to warp out, just let me know.
Hello. Oh yeah. Where do I go? For chicken streaming right now. Where you are? Yep. Alright, go.
Okay, wait. Before we continue, I'm gonna try getting the new sword skill. Or should I do that after the dungeon? What do you guys think? I think I'll take a quick break from the dungeon. But first. Ooh, a treasure chest! What's in here? Useless rupees, okay. Oh my god! Wait, I didn't know it was here! I mean, I knew there was one in a suit, but I didn't know it was in the beginning. Is this the last one? Is this the last one? No, there's one more. Okay. What a nice secret. I don't know how anyone would have known it was there, though. Usually it's... I kinda like the Uku. At least... Uku... Oh, ho! Can someone clip that? What?
Hold on.
Did you?
What?
Did you see that too?
Oh my God, the advertisement.
I can't be the only one who saw that, right?
I didn't see it. Sorry.
Hold on. I just clicked it.
Okay. Like, did you see that ice spear dude, like, fall and just kind of off himself? Wait. Can I do
it
from...
Oh, I see. I got the clip.
Thank you. Oh, wait. It's all the way over there.
Hey, put the clip in the chat.
Oh, everyone wants to see it. So, you mind doing that?
Any
bombs? Okay. I think I remember. We put key in nearby room, so no forgetting, huh? How I forget? Embarrassing, huh? See here. Place marked by symbol, huh? That is not nearby. And there's the final section. Oh, wait, wait. No, wait, never mind.
Alright.
Oh, I don't like you.
Here, I'll put it in the... The clip.
There we go, I see.
There it is.
The worst enemy ever. Oh, oh, okay. Are you gonna turn around? Okay. It's like a fan, but in a cage. Even though... Oh, but you can... It hits on the way back, huh? What else is there? Ooh, it's a room. There we go. And then down here, treasure chest. Oh, hey! Yes. Feed me. Seven more hearts. Well, six more after this dungeon, but... Let's see. Wait, was there anything on this lesser floor? I wasn't looking. Okay, wait. I need to... thank you.
Bless you.
Why was that on ice physics? Okay. And then take this inside. So that's why they need more. I like how interconnected this entire place is, actually.
Yeah, that's what I like about this dungeon.
Like, it really does feel... No, I don't know if homes are interconnected like this, but you know what? Eh. Oh, I probably would have had to kill these guys in order to get up here. Yeah, I would have had to. Because they keep blowing. Okay. Well, good thing I did it. Key, door, so... By the way, thanks, assumed. Alright, I can't do... just clipping for me.
You're welcome.
I haven't said this yet, but even though this is like the first time I've had a long talk with you, I do like you a lot already.
Is that?
Because you're nice. Is there any other reason I need?
I don't know. I'm just quiet.
That's okay. Alright, this. Ha!
fire as well. Just like.
I'm going to die. I'm going to die in the next second.
I don't know how.
Please clip that again. Please clip that for me. Okay, let's see. Wait, actually, what room am I below? Or above? Oh wait, I've already been there.
There's a room.
Wait. Okay, that was a small key, so I use that to go over here. Back out here. Ooh, okay, now I can go up here. Assassinated. Oh my god! Nice. So there's none up there, so I have to go from here. Wait! I can get more soup!
Soup.
Soup.
Soup is good. Where's the soup store? we need that. We need a soup store.
I actually never found that to be funny. I know it's like an adroit, like the why are you at the soup store thing, and I feel bad.
Oh, that thing. From Colkias.
Yeah, I don't get why I can't find it funny. It's not that it's a bad joke. It doesn't tickle me. So I feel bad. Alrighty. Now that I have regeneration, or recovery. No. There we go. And there's a treasure chest right there, so. No! There's another one. Ooh, oh.
I'm so sore from sitting here.
That was nice.
I'm in this top in here. Right? Late hours. Yep.
Who is that over there, actually? I need to take a closer look after this.
Might as well play something.
Oh no.
Oh,
go away! My revenge. Oh, okay. I got all the nuggets. think that's everything in this room. And then I go all the way here to backtrack to the ice puzzle room. Well, at least there's no ice to kill me.
Are you sure about
that? Shut up. Just gotta thaw it out. That is how the word thaw is used, right?
What word again?
Thaw.
Thaw?
Yeah. I think I have to push them all out. I always forget how to do this puzzle. I don't need that room anymore, because I can just go.
Believe so.
Alright. I think I have to do it from the side. No, wait. Yes. But how? I think I'm doing this right. I don't know if I am. I need to get that switch in the middle. Yes. And then I don't need this one in the way anymore, so then I just have to... Yes. Perfect. Well, that was a lot faster than the last times I ever played this game. That usually takes me like 30 minutes to finally figure out.
It's like wanding me.
Yeah, because I'm not a very smart kid.
Just lost questioning yourself. Where am I doing it?
You said you want to play Breath of the Wild sometime.
Oh no.
Yeah, I'm playing that. Like I said, I've been playing it. Over.
Wait, no! Okay, that weird hitbox, but okay.
Oh, wait a second, I just realized.
What just... Okay, that happened,
that
I guess.
Account that I was using. Really.
Why do I need to be out here, though? Do I go up here? No. No, wait, I guess I do. Do I? What was accomplished from this room? No, wait, no. Oh, I still don't know. Okay, that's out of the way now. Oh, okay, I'm stupid. right next to Ice. What is that guy? It's kind of creepy. Now I'm back here. Oh, I don't want that. Can I destroy the furniture? Yes, I can. You wanna be like that when you dance? Wolflink cock? I mean, same, but yeah.
What? Shh. I what? Shh.
Do they show the locked keys in it? No, they don't. No, wait, they do? No, they don't. Okay. Okay, I gotta put some notes down now that I'm here. So...
Alrighty.
Yeah. Let's see. So, she opened that door. Third...
I forgot to save him.
So first you go up the ramp with the cannonball, go up there. Let's see, and then what was that room over there? Oh, right. Piece of heart. Suits of armor. Okay, and then from there on, you go to this room. No, wait. What is on that room? I can't remember. What? Okay, hold on. Ow. Get up. Very interconnected. Right, the ice room. Oh god! With Poe and sliders. Ice Slide Puzzle Redux. Second floor outside. It needs to keep using second floor up. First section. That introduces spheres. Room or ice puzzle. Okay, I'm ready. Sorry about that. Wait, no, I don't need this room. Wait, what is this key for then? Hold on. Yeah, what is this key for? Oh, wait. I do have to go back in here. Use it for that place. I don't like this room. Okay. No. No. Oh my god. Nothing there. Oh wait, I know where this is. Okay. I need this. And this. Oh, I see now. Also, I need to go pee really bad. I blame it on all the milk that I've been drinking with the cereal.
As well.
Sorry, I'm back. I'm sorry for all these delays. I don't need more Fortnite dance emotes in my life, Richie. Frosty. Not, you know. Wait, was it up there?
Fortnite dance emotes.
Yeah, I have one right there. Okay. So then I put it...
doing Fortnite dance emotes.
So then I put it here, and then explode. And it's all the way over there. Okay. Cannonball here, I put it. Wait. Okay, I guess that works. Go outside and then use it to get rid of the ice, wherever that is. Yeah, that guy over there, okay. Gotta kill him. Bye. Oh god. No. There we go. Okay. Now I can go up here.
Awesome.
Oh. Hold on, what's up here? I think this is the way to the boss room, which I can't go to yet. Yes. Okay. Now. Whoosh! What a nicely packed dungeon. Oh, this room.
Nicely packed. See?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ah! I should have just drunk the soup. Okay.
I am back.
I died.
Hello.
You know, for this dungeon, it was a short treat. Whoa, oh, wait, I just...
So you fairly enjoyed it?
Yeah. It was a nice treat.
Can't deflect it.
No! This isn't a very find-the-way kind of dungeon. But at least I got the bedroom key.
Ooh.
You find peace.
Oh.
Finally, I have access to the place with the most fun. Or where I can have the most fun.
Most fun?
Don't read into that comment. Oh, you safe, huh? I drink husband's soup, feel much better. So I come find you. You found key, huh? Good, good. Bedroom right above us. I take you there, huh? No worry for me, huh? Look at how she walks! Aww. Oh, camera stop. So cute. Look at her go. I'm gonna fudging die in this dungeon. So, just in case. I'm gonna go get more soup. Should I get more soup? Probably.
You want some more soup?
I'm gonna die. Come on. Uh-oh. No. Oh my god. Wait, is this room? This room is not locked. Oh? It's not locked. Oh, and then it closes behind me. Okay. Okay. Interesting. And he's not here. Nice dungeon. Oh wait, I have to go back out, right? Go out through here, and I roll on the door. Alright, it's like... Oh my god. Yeah, because it's like 12:30. Wow, I completed this dungeon really quickly.
Correct.
When did I start streaming?
I think I'll go check. Since 10:31 p.m.
We're making good time. This is bedroom. You unlock it, huh? Oh, the heart's broken. Thank you. Come inside.
So many
you got? I guess that's the power of the mirror of twilight. Oh, this isn't too hard. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, she does the wiggle. Okay, that looks cooler now.
Oh yeah, this boss.
I like the music.
Yeah.
Okay. What is happening? Oh my god, oh my god, ah! Okay, and then this should be the last one. Actually, wait. These don't really do ice damage, they just do, like, attacking damage. So I think I'm mostly safe. Okay. And then I should be pretty safe because I got rid of most of the ice. What? Okay, thank you. Why did that not work the first time? Oh, is she okay? Oh, okay. I thought she disintegrated. We got the thing. Two mirror shards now. Two more left, Link. Still, I feel bad about the way we treated that girl. To think the Mirror of Twilight has the power to change people like that. This world, all worlds can be cruel. Let's hurry up and collect the rest of those pieces. We have to, before more innocent creatures have to endure the suffering this poor girl did. Well, let's go search for the two. Very strange, you just dreaming, huh? Yeto, mirror you gave. Forget mirror, Yeto. No, look into eyes of Yeto. Look in reflection of Yeto's eyes. They're true beauty. Oh, he just carries her like a baby. Who need mirror?
My love, huh?
Beautiful. Look at him. They gave me my heart piece. Hmm. You know, people usually say the heart pieces are, like, cannibalistic because it's like you're eating a heart, but then... Well, this one's made from love, so... Love you,
Love you, too.
These two are so cute. I wish I had a boyfriend who could just hold me like this. Like a freaking baby. Look at this. Where's my big Yeti boyfriend?
Only hope.
Seke, I got a question.
Yes.
Big boyfriend or small boyfriend?
Well, big.
Big? Big. 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 Okay, let's take a look back inside, because I need to... Okay, so... From here, and then we go to the middle. Get rid of there's not really much left to the dungeon. Alright. When is the ice sledding available?
Let us...
Actually, wait. The Poe's already done. Is he outside? Yes, he is already outside. Okay. You guys move fast. Nice weather for sleds. Okay. Just take it nice and slow. That is so big. And he's basically easy mode, so I don't have to do too much.
Easy bump.
Okay. Oh god. Did he just kill those bats by running through them? Oh my god, he is killing them. Well, he's doing the world a favor. I'm getting Mario Par- I'm getting, like, Mario Tennis vibes from this music. Yeah, like, it sounds like Mario Tennis Advance, which was, like, the RPG one. I win. Was she waiting for us? These two are so wholesome. And this should give me a piece of heart, I think. Something like that. Yes, I shall race you, and I shall get very frustrated because she's actually kind of tough. Look, she's already... she gets a better start than me. Okay. Oh, thank God. Okay, I'm ahead of her. Please? Okay. And then go to the shortcut. Please, 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 no. Yeah, it's a race. I think did I do this in one try? Really? Oh, okay. I did not want to get knocked off over there.
I'm trying.
Come. These two are so nice. I love them. Well, that was a nice and short episode. Yeah, I gotta go back. No, wait. There's still a few things at the top that I gotta do. But it's also pointless money. But I still need to do it. Oh well. Oh, that's where you were. And then a treasure chest full of stuff. That's not upsetting. That's all of that. So let's just try checking. Was it here? Thank you. Why? Can you reach that far? Okay, fine. Yeah. You ready to go to sleep, Richie? Oh, that's how it was back in the GameCube and Wii version, but for the HD version, they make it so you just take the rupees. Which I personally prefer, because the completionist in me wants all the chest opens. Alright. Where was it again? Oh yeah, here. Go for some meat, but I still have to finish this cereal. There's like two, dude. I've been using this a lot. Thanks for that skill, by the way. The jump strike, let it be honed into your mind. Wait, I should have just used this for the dungeon. Not effective against multiple foes. So, spin attack, but with A. Ugh. Impressive. May we meet again. Thank you. Alright, it was up here. Oh wait, no. It's up here. I can already taste the expiration on the milk. Hey. Jubba. Well, at least you admit it, I guess. I'm playing Twilight Princess.
Are you still streaming right now?
I'm still streaming.
Okay, I'm gonna play really loud.
I hate my friends. I give them a second chance, and this is how they use it. Oh, Agatha had a dream last night. Butterflies surrounded Agatha and lifted her up to the sky. As she waved to the people below in Castletown, she could see so many people, some waving back, others staring wide-eyed. Agatha flew in a big circle above Hyrule Field, and the butterflies swarmed into a bed beneath her and said, "Let's play again." Soon they faded away, and she woke up in her own bed. Oh, Agatha, wants so badly to fly in the sky. I already did that. Did you know I love you all? Because I'm trying really hard to say that again, but it's a little difficult at the moment. You can just... Oh, that's interesting. Why more of this? No, wait. I wanna die. Simple puzzle. He's What do we have here? Oh, come on. Six. Put you here. And then that opens this. And then it takes no trouble to put this back. Salt. These are good sliding puzzles, honestly. Oh. Well, this isn't far better. And what does this give us? Please be a piece of heart. Oh, thank God. Hello. If you're there, which you don't sound like you are. Thank you. you still say the same thing? Oh, wait. I remember this. What a time to be alive. Cut the camera. Twinkle, twinkle, little cuckoo, I'm golden, not for you. Oh. Thank you. What we do? We've been here before. Okay.
ready to go.
Oh my god. Just shoot him. Hmm. letter X. There it is. I knew there was a warp space, a warp plate, or warp portal here, but I don't even know where. Well, that was weird. Huh.
This is a good place to maybe take a break. I'm gonna do more. Oh. Yeah, let's take a quick break.